Coming up next, SPNN takes us back to 1999 with their series Quarter Notes, Jazz from the Artist's Quarter. In this episode, Debbie Duncan.
For a holiday, let's take it.
The voice is probably the best represented instrument on the Twin Cities jazz scene. There are a lot of darn good singers here, but probably the hardest working, hardest swinging, and most popular is Debbie Duncan. Though not blessed with the same kind of voice Ella and Sarah had, Debbie compensates for that with unbounded energy and an obvious joy of performing. A great enthusiasm, a sense of humor, a great camaraderie with the audience. That's how she wins over her audience. And win them over, she always does. Debbie dares you not to like her. Here's Debbie Duncan.
The leaves of brown came tumbling down, remember, September, in the rain. The sun went out like a dying ember, September, in the rain. To every word of love I heard you whisper, the raindrops seem to play a sweet refrain. Though spring is here to me, it is still September. September in the rain. It happened in September, when we were walking in the rain. The sun went out just like a dying ember. That day in September, when we were walking in the rain. To every word of love I heard you whisper, all the raindrops seem to play a sweet refrain. Spring is here, but to me it is still September. Talking about September, wishing that we were walking in the rain. Sure. Thank you. Leaves of brown came tumbling down. Remember September in the rain. The sun went out just like a dying ember. It happened in September when we were walking in the rain. Seem to play a sweet refrain. Spring is here, but to me it is still September. I'm talking about September when we were walking in the rain. We were walking in the rain. We were talking in the rain.
Know Debbie can swing and can belt out a song. That very naturally fits her exuberant personality. But we're going to hear her sing a ballad next, a classic ballad, Sophisticated Lady. And for me at least, it's nice to hear her in a more subdued way, singing more softly. For one thing, you hear the bottom range of her voice much better on this. So here is Debbie singing Sophisticated Lady.
They say, into your early life, romance came. In this heart of yours burns a flame, a flame that flickered one day, then died. Disillusion deep in your eyes, you learn that fools in love soon grow wise. The years have changed you somehow. I see you now. Smoking, drinking, never thinking of tomorrow. so nonchalant. Diamond shining, dancing and dining with some men in a restaurant. Hey, is that all you really want? No. Sophisticated lady, I know you miss the love you lost long ago. When nobody is nigh, you cry. Tomorrow, oh, you are so nonchalant, diamond shining, dancing and dining with some man in a restaurant. Is that all you really want? No. Sophisticated lady, I know. You missed the love you lost long ago. And when nobody is nigh, you. Never treats me sweet and gentle.
If you're a singer in the Twin Cities, you like to sing songs about warmth and warm places and places that aren't freezing cold like the Twin Cities of Minneapolis and St. Paul are for much of the winter. And we're going to hear a charming tune that I'll bet you don't know. It's written by another local performer of note, a singer and pianist and a composer, Judy Donaghy. And in the Twin Cities, there's quite a nice community of artists that help each other out and who go to each other's shows and who provide each other with material. So it's only natural that Debbie Duncan would sing something from Judy Donaghy's book. And just as Karen Allison, another singer who used to live here, would sing some songs out of Debbie Duncan's book. Here's a charming tune called Not That South of the Border, and Debbie will tell you about it.
Oh, okay. This is a song that was written by a friend of mine, very good friend of mine. Her name is Judy Donaghy. She's right here from the old, well, she lives here in the Twin Cities. And she wrote this song, which is actually an award-winning song, called Not That South of the Border. So I'm always explaining this title
When she first started playing that, she actually named it South of the Border because she really, oh, forgive me, Judy, she really didn't know about the other South of the Border. So every time she would say, okay, South of the Border, the band would, you know, play South of the Border, that Mexico way. She goes, not that South of the Border. Hence, she did enough, she named it the song, Not That South of the Border. But I say, because I sang the song a little bit, is that the song actually sits back and says that, you know, we don't have to go so far away to find a little warmth and companionship and all that other good stuff right here. That's my interpretation. I don't know if she feels that way, but hey, that's what it's going to be tonight. Thank you very much. I'm getting good at these introductions. I figure if I talk a little bit longer, the night will go. Okay, no, I'm just kidding. Okay, all right. It's my shaker. Middle of December here, it feels so cold and drear. Winter fires are nice, but I could use some sunshine. Time to get away for a holiday. Let's take a romantic tour south of the border. If you wanna set your spirit free, come with me. Barefoot in the sand, we'll dance to the heat of a samba band. Beautiful guitars underneath the stars, and we can see what's in store south of the border. I know that you know that are a possibility. Love isn't far away. Maybe the change of scenery will ease your weary mind. Let your heart unwind. You'll find that right before your eyes stands a woman saying she's in love with you. Come to the dance, a new romance. There's not a chance that we can lose. We can travel far, right here where we are. And we can see what's in store south of the border. Ba 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 ba
Possibility and love isn't far away. So maybe the change of scenery will ease your weary mind. Let your heart unwind. You'll find that right before your eyes there's a woman saying she's in love with you. Come to the dance, a new romance. There's not a chance that we can lose. We can travel far, right here where we are, and we can see what's in store south of the border. Quiero amor, south of the border. I love you more, south of the border.
Song.
Here we have another ballad by Debbie, a classic torch song, a very sad song, a song popularized pretty much, I believe, by Frank Sinatra. It's called Where Are You? And listen to this, and I think that you'll be impressed with Debbie's growth as a ballad singer, with her flippant personality and her upbeat, humorous nature. I think it's difficult for Debbie sometimes to allow herself to be more serious and to express deeper emotions, hurtfulness, pain, whatever. I think she succeeds quite well here. Where are you?
Are you where have you gone without me? I thought you cared about me.
when we said goodbye, love, what had we to gain? Oh, when I gave you my love, was it all in vain? Oh, my life through, tell me, must I go on pretending? I want to know where is my happy ending? Tell me
Debbie Duncan seems totally at home on stage. It's almost as if you're in her living room and she's given a private performance. She's so easygoing, no sweat. Well, she sweats, but she's just so comfortable. And that's a hard thing to achieve. It's much harder than it looks. It's an art. It's the art of entertaining. It is a separate thing from singing well and taking musical chances. It's just being comfortable and making everyone around you feel comfortable, including your fellow musicians. And nobody does it better in the Twin Cities than Debbie Duncan, that natural quality. And another thing that Debbie Duncan does well is the art of vocalese. You're going to hear an example of that now. Vocalese is when you take a saxophone solo, a trumpet solo, a flute solo, what have you, and you take that solo, which is an invention on a familiar tune, and you make a new tune out of it. Now, Debbie doesn't make new tunes like the innovators of the style did, like Eddie Jefferson or John Hendricks or Dave Lambert or King Pleasure, but she certainly interprets them well. And here's one of the most famous vocalese pieces of all time, probably the most famous. It's called Moody's Mood for Love, and it's James Moody's solo on I'm in the Mood for Love, with new lyrics by Eddie Jefferson, and it became a big hit for King Pleasure, and it's a test for singers, and Debbie passes the test with flying colors.
So, if you have somebody you've been trying to talk to for a minute, and they haven't been hearing you, it happens. I know I'm the type of person, you can't give me a hint. Over my head, God, never, sorry, you just got to tell me. If you want it, tell me where you want me to scratch, babe. Tell me. So, if you have somebody like that you've been trying to deal with for a minute, this is the song. Find yourself a nice, cozy place to be. Hopefully there'll be a nice fireplace there. Nice little something to lay on the floor. In my case, just a low couch. Bottle of chilled wine. Chilled wine glasses. Pour the wine. You know, darling, I've been trying to talk to you for a minute, and it seems to me that you've not been really hearing what I've been saying to you. So I thought that since we were here together, ever so close together, I might put this little song on for you. And mayhaps you might listen to the lyrics and let it sort of take over you and follow those lyrics. Oh, that sounded good to me. There I go, there I go, there I go. There I go. Pretty baby, you are the soul that snaps my control. Such a funny thing, but every time I'm near you, I never can behave. You give me a smile, and then I'm wrapped up in your magic. Music all around me, crazy music, music that keeps calling me so very close to you. Turns me your slave. Come and do any little thing that you want to. Anything, baby, just let me get next to you. Am I insane? Or do I really see heaven in your eyes? Bright as stars that shine up above you in the clear blue skies. How I worry about you, just can't live my life without you, baby. Come here, don't have no fear. Oh, is there a wonder why I'm really feeling in the mood for love? So tell me why. Stop and think about this weather, my dear. This little dream might fade away. There I go, talking out of my head again. Oh, baby, won't you come put our two hearts together? That would make me strong and brave. Oh, when we are one, I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. If there's a cloud up above us, go on and let it rain. I'm sure our love together will endure a hurricane. Oh, my baby, won't you please let me love you and give me release from this awful misery? She said, what is all this talk about loving me, my sweet? I am not afraid, not anymore, not like before. Don't you understand that become a morning? Please pull yourself together, better do it very soon. My heart's on fire. Maybe there we can find
state of mind. I'm so crazy about love, never knowing what love is all about. James Moody, you can come on in, man, you can blow now if you want to. We're through.
Jazz musicians and jazz singers have been making hay with Broadway show tunes and Tin Pan Alley tunes as long as there's been jazz, just about. And one of the tunes that you hear now and again is from My Fair Lady, done in a jazz style, On the Street Where You Live. Here's Debbie Duncan, and she's gonna swing it like crazy. This street is a happening street where she lives. This is a funky street. This has got a little blues to it.
I have often walked on your street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once I'm high, several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are the lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a locket in the other part of town? Does enchantment pour from every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. Oh, the towering feeling just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that in a second you may suddenly appear. People stop, stare, they don't bother me, for there's no place on earth that I would rather be. Let the time roll by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where you live. Somehow you are near. It's such an overpowering organs, you may suddenly appear. People stop, they stare. They don't bother me, for there's no place else on earth I know that I would rather be. Let the time roll by. I don't care if I can't be here on the street where you live. Said I wanna be here. I wanna be there. Where you are, I wanna be. I'm talking about your street, talking about your avenue, your boulevard, your front porch, your back porch, in the alley. Wherever, wherever, wherever I wanna be, I got to be. I wanna be.
Appreciate it.
We're going to end this program in quintessential Debbie Duncan style with a stomping, shouting, belting, talking, rousing blues called I'd Rather Drink Muddy Water. And you'll notice that Miss Duncan gives everything she's got and leaves absolutely nothing on stage.
The blues. If you want to rock a house, you do it with the blues. We told you that Debbie Duncan was a hell's a poppin' entertainer at the beginning of this show, and she's gonna prove it for you now. She's gonna raise the roof with a medley of blues tunes. One called In the Evening gets it going nice and slow and steady, and then she moves into I'd Rather Drink Muddy Water, and by the end of that, she's wailing, I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log. Couple of tunes that you may have heard by the great Joe Williams or the great Jay McShann, crowd-pleasing entertainers like Debbie Duncan, people who really connect with their audience. Then they do it with the blues. So let's drink a little muddy water. Let's get down and dirty with the queen of the Twin Cities jazz vocal scene. One more time for Debbie Duncan.
Two. In the evening when the sun goes down, I'm talking about in the evening when the sun goes way down. You see, I used to get a little bit lonesome when my baby was not around. I used to be crazy about my baby. I'd say, send my baby back to me. Hey! Used to be crazy about my baby, and I'd say, send my baby back to me. I would say, send my baby back, or I will be in misery. I want everybody to know that I have changed. Well, baby, 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 we got to talk. Might have to pack up all my things and walk. I realize that a dollar will go from hand to hand before I sit back and watch you go from woman to woman to woman. I will drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log. Hey, I loved you, baby, but you would not be fair. You do not know how to be on the square. Have your fun if you must. Never will I have a man in my life that I cannot trust. I will drink muddy water.
is kisses, honey. Kisses used to be sweet as can be. But that ain't enough for you to make a fool out of me. I tell you what, I'm gonna drink muddy water, get an electric blanket, pay rent, make my home, make my home. Laura talking about the blues up in here. What you got to say, Jay? Jay, you're so mean and evil. Raindrops won't fall on you. You're so mean and evil. Raindrops refuse to fall on you. See, I think your mama must have dropped you on your head when you were two for you to do the things that you do, that you do, that you do, that you do, that you do. That's why I'm going to Chicago, and I have informed this man that he can't go. I'm gonna take this little trip to Chicago and have myself a mighty good time, and I know this man knows that he cannot go, 'cause there ain't nothing in Chicago, Detroit, Minneapolis, any place else that you can do for me. I think I just want you to go on and leave.
Keyboards, Jay Young on the bass, Nathan Norman on the drums. My name is Debbie Duncan. Thank you. We have a little short set. We'll be back. Thank you very much. God bless you.